The doctor had warned me that it would be bad. It was horrible. It smelled of filth, it smelled of disease, and it smelled of death.